abandon your foolish quest. All that awaits you is the wrath of my master. You are too late to save the child. Now you will join him in hell.
Your madness ends here, betrayer.
Your story is quite grim, my friend. Lazarus will surely burn in hell for his horrific deed. The boy that you describe is not our prince. But I believe that Albrecht may yet be in danger. The symbol of power that you speak of must be a portal in the very heart of the labyrinth. Know this, my friend. The evil that you move against is the Dark Lord of Terror. He is known to mortal men as Diablo. It was he who was imprisoned within the labyrinth many centuries ago, and I fear that he's again sowing chaos in the realm of mankind. You must venture through the portal and destroy Diablo before it is too late. Hello, my friend. Stay a while and listen.
Oh, what can I do for you?
I sense a soul in search of answers.
Thank you. Now, where would I put this?
Oh, what can I do for you? What can I do for you?
Thank you.
I do for you?
Thank you.
my friend. Stay a while and listen.
Well, what can I do for you?
I sense a soul in search of answers.
Greetings, good master. Welcome.
Friend, stay a while and listen.
what can I do for you?
I sense a soul in search of answers.
I can't carry anymore. What? not enough mana.
The Soul Stone burns with hellfire as an eerie red glow blurs your vision. Fresh blood flows into your eyes, and you begin to hear the tormented whispers of the damned. You have done what you knew must be done. The essence of Diablo is contained, for now. You pray that you have become strong enough to contain the demon and keep him at bay. Although you have been fortified by your quest, you can still feel him, clawing his way up from the dark recesses of your soul. Fighting to retain control, your thoughts turn toward the ancient mystic lands of the Far East. Perhaps there, beyond the desolate wastes of Arunach, you will find an answer. Or perhaps, salvation.